in that round is the University of New South Wales Warriors.